We are back here at Le Mans, and we are in the Porsche 917. And I think it's one of the better cars anyways, and we did not qualify, as usual. If you enjoy the content, really helps out the channel if you like, comment, subscribe. And let's jump into the first race. Guys off. Alright. So, I don't know how that guy did not get a penalty. He's booting everyone through. The Saxis guy, he's... So far, absolutely terrible lobby. All right, getting a good run on these guys here. Both overshot it. Not only did he overshoot it, he also blocked my from like actually having a good run out of there. We gotta get past this guy. He's holding us up pretty badly. Keeps missing the corners and then he blocks them, which is fun. Guys, he took himself out. I was hoping that was gonna happen on that corner. We're on our way to catch up to the leaders here. We did gain a little bit of time on them, not too much though. Yeah, rev bounce didn't help either. Oh man, I'm sorry, dude. Oh, my bad. No, really? I mean, I dove under, no, not gonna lie, yeah. But I don't think that was a 4 second penalty worth. I think that was at least just like a warning. We are running downforce on this car, so we can actually get around these corners decently. We are up into 8th place at least, so not doing terrible at this moment. So this is the guy that was pushing people around earlier a lot, so we'll see how that goes. Juked him out there. Try to go for the, what I think was going to be like a cutoff or a ram or something. I'm not sure. So he ended up accelerating super hard and then we were able to slow down for that corner. gained a good amount of time on the leader. Sure if we'll be able to catch up to fourth here. Oh man, I just want to get around these guys. Lobby is less than ideal, to be honest. What was that like? I'll get a big penalty, I'm sure, but stay out in front of them. No, we won't. This is close racing. It is pretty good so far, but it's not exactly what I was hoping for with close racing. There's a lot of bumping in this one. Tires are starting to go, but we should make it to the pits fine. I did bump him there, but he was stopping. I just didn't expect that. All right. We're only 8 seconds behind third here. I'm not too worried. Technically 13 seconds ish. Come on. Quick stop, boys. Quick stop. Says it should be 2.5. We just take our gingerly time coming in there, which is kind of annoying, but I definitely think that should be changed, that we actually come in there like, I don't know, like a pit stop would actually happen. Alright, some of these people are insane and trying doing a zero stop. Be honest, that's not gonna work out well. And that's fine, whatever. But as long as they just don't hold us up here. meant to go thank you for just getting out of the way. Purple thinks I'm saying good race, like I'm not gonna catch up. Larry gained over a second there in that corner alone. We're coming for you, Purple. Definitely don't take that corner as good as it really should, but not a terrible corner for us. Bet Purple's not saying good race anymore. I think he's probably getting a little nervous here. We are gaining a good amount of time on him. That zero stop, it's not the way to go there. You should definitely make that pit stop on the second lap. Your tires will not last the third. He's gained a little bit of time on us here. Kind of took it easy through there. We didn't want to accidentally give ourselves a penalty again. Well, that end section was good. That felt really nice. It's our last chance here. Got a lot of time on the leader too, so obviously I don't think we're gonna get 12 seconds in a lap unless he really messes up, but oops. Guy in front has made a big mistake and taken a couple second penalty, or a little bit of penalty at least. Puts us back in contention for getting third. Also has a lot to do with how well his tires are going to be at the end of the race too. Did first place make a big mistake? Definitely not. Still 11.8 away from us, but we are catching on third and second. Well, I assume it's second, I should say. Could be a lap down car as well, but. Oh no! Okay, we didn't get a penalty, but we did lose some time there. That was definitely a lap down car. I wonder if that guy's even pitted yet. Oh, he hit the wall. That was unfortunate. And he loses the place, and we just take it. He pushed it a little bit too hard at the end, and it all fell apart. Just couldn't handle the pressure. Kept looking in his rear view, seeing the time get closer and closer. I mean, I think we had a pretty close to almost under a... Yeah, there we go, 4-1. We definitely had the fastest lap there. Oh, no. Yeah, we had a fastest lap by a good margin. If we would have been in some clean air and not got caught up as much as we did, I think we would have won that one. But it's more interesting to be in the back and work your way forward. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks again. The tune is also on the Forza Hub if you want to check it out.